Okay, ladies, I wanted you all to see me apply this treatment to my hair. It's actually just a mask, just so I can show you the ease in which it detangles. It's the Proclam Argan oil, and you really don't need a lot. Okay, so I shampooed my hair. My hair is clean, and I used the Moisture Fusion Milk Bath Shampoo, which this is almost empty, so I need to get to Walmart to get some more. The first bottle I had was gifted to me by the Peeling Queen, and then I bought some from Walmart, and I'm going to have to go and get more because my daughter has discovered it. Okay, so now what I do is I put the Moroccan oil in my entire head, and then I begin to detangle and twist the section after I detangle it. So I did leave some sections to show you guys. So let me move this out of the way just a moment. Okay. When you have kids, stuff just starts moving around, disappearing. Okay, because they just, you know. All right, so this is my shower comb. I am going to invest in a shower comb that's seamless, but right now I have this thing from Sally's. So this is the section of hair I'm going to show you. Now what I did was I take the Moroccan oil mask, and I just sort of put it on like that from the tip. And I generally leave it for I leave it on my head for a minute or two, and then I start to detangle. And this is a tangly part of my hair. Like, this part of my hair gets really tangly. So I'm going to start from the tip and work my way up to the roots. Okay. Say anything else? Do I need to say anything else? And it leaves my hair so moist and plump. I love it. Now, it doesn't say that it's really a deep conditioner because you leave it on just for 5 minutes. So I'm not exactly sure how many times a week or a month I should be using this stuff. But I really like it. So this is the back of my hair, which is probably my coilier section, I guess. Not as kinky back there. So I have it on there. As you can see, it's in there. And I'm going to take my comb, and here I go. Fully detangled. You see me run my fingers through it? And twist. Okay, ladies. I've already done my whole head. Oh, except for this little piece. How did that escape me? Alright. And I'll leave it on for 5 to 10 minutes, and that's it, and wash it out. I move on to the rest of my hair for Saturday. Saturday morning. Gotta get that hair done. Alright, ladies. Talk to you in a bit. Bye.